Okay, Gary, where do you stand on waterproof mascara gate? Did Erica intentionally not wear waterproof mascara during her emotional meeting with Kyle?
It would never have occurred to me that she in any way intentionally wore a certain kind of mascara. So no, I don't think she intentionally did that.
Thoughts on Ramona's behavior this season when confronted about white privilege?
Problematic.
Okay. Potomac, Lisa, thoughts on Wendy's transformation from Dr. Wendy to Sen Wen with new boobs and booty?
I love Wendy.
Bravo,
you love it.
Wendy. Yes.
I couldn't love her more.
Below Deck Med, Gary, thoughts on Lexi's big blow up. Should she have been fired or was Sandy right?
I don't think she should have been fired. I think it was a crazy night. Her father had recently died. I think she definitely deserved to kind of, I like to see people work the thing out eventually.
Okay, for the both of you, do you really think Giselle wished death on Ray, or is Karen blowing this out of proportion?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, you're a big Potomac fan, right?
I love Potomac.
Yes, you're also a big Salt Lake City fan. You had lunch with Meredith Marks in June.
I did.
What is it about Salt Lake City that you love so much?
I just think it's so authentic, and they just, you know, first year show is always so great, and I think Salt Lake City is a great character.
Yes,
you know,
and the restaurants look nice. Brad and I are always like, I'd eat there. That looks like a great Orange County.
And that's saying something. Like, Gary's a discerning.
Yeah, where are they eating in Orange County?
That's right.
Square plates from the 80s. But Salt Lake City, it was like, that's chic. It's like Paris.
Gary, what do you think of Luann's new Christmas charity single?
I love it so much. And I loved her waiting in the rain. And it's raining and it's cold. I'm coming in. Like, that was my favorite part of the whole thing.
All right. Thank you very much.
Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.